Mike's doing drip torch work out here at the parkway. As you can see, he's putting a lot of fire on the ground. Looks like he's enjoying it, eating up some smoke.
And hold up that lead in, tie up that back end, just because of the wind.
Got it. 35 hold.
Go ahead and start bumping up. Fly on the ground towards 3.
Off it. You have to call Mike the drip torch master at this point.